The universe has infinite power, he can control all, everything in the world cannot be separated from him, including you and I are no exception. This force is called the law of attraction, the universe can give you everything you can't imagine. If you want to use this power to change your life, let it bring you wealth, happiness, health, positivity, optimism, hope, love and so on. Watch Change Your Life Action, the YouTube channel, which allows you to get everything you want, watch immediately. Remember to subscribe to YouTube channel. It's best to click on this bell-shaped icon, so that you're the first to receive a new video. It can make a perfect change in your life. Let's start watching now. Today's title is Law of Attraction Exercises. The law of attraction is no scary science or heavy philosophy, it is all about turning good intentions into positive action. It really is as simple as that. Simple exercises like filling your thoughts, words, and energies with positivity and possibility, knowing exactly what it is that you want and then simply allowing the universe to flow. It doesn't matter if you are new to the law of attraction, a number one fan of the universal laws or the world's biggest skeptic, if you would love nothing more than to master the law of attraction and add a little positivity to your day, or find out what it could do for you, here are a few simple exercises to get you started. 1. Treat the universe like your personal supermarket, make your very own manifesting shopping list. Every day, no matter where you go, scribble out lists of what you want from the universe. Write them on your phone, on scraps of paper or in a beautiful notebook bought specifically for the task. Writing lists like this will help you to get really clear on what it is that you want. However, the biggest advantage of this exercise is that the more you lose and forget about your lists, the easier it will become for these things to manifest in your life. When we focus really hard on waiting for something to show up in our lives, our energies can become ones of worry and lack, creating resistance. So, once we have got clear on what it is that we want and forget about our lists, we let our dreams go. This takes all pressure off of the manifesting process, leaving our dreams in the hands of the universe. Other exercises that embrace your creative visualizations also include using a vision board, creating a focus wheel or even writing a dream journal. 2. Play make-believe, taking some time out to play in the realms of your imagination with creative visualization exercises, can prove a fun and simple exercise for raising your feel-good vibrations. Plus, it helps to tell the universe exactly what it is you wish to manifest in your life. Try spending 10 to 15 minutes imagining how your perfect day would go. What would you be doing? What would you look like? Who would you spend your time with? Enjoy exploring the life that you know you are in the process of creating. 3. Manifest something. Practice manifesting something small, to give yourself confidence and help hone your creating capabilities. Begin by trying to manifest something small and even insignificant, it could be anything from a distinctive flower to a book. You want to start small as you need something that you have no resistance to, something you feel no pressure to manifest. You can try out some of the very simple 10-minute manifestation exercises. Now, spend a couple of minutes thinking about this item. How will you feel when you have it? How will it feel in your hand? Just relax and let it fill your thoughts for a few moments. Last but not least, forget about it. Let it go, and rather than worry about whether this thing will show up or not, look forward to it unexpectedly popping up in your life. Simple beginner's practices such as these can help to raise your frequency and bring your mind to a place of positivity and better alignment with your goals. Further still, as evidence of the law of attraction begins to crop up in your day-to-day life, your confidence will begin to grow, until you are able to begin manifesting even bigger and greater things. For more in-depth exercises and worksheets to help you manifest more of what you want and less of what you do not, why not claim yourself a copy of the Law of Attraction Toolkit? Do you want your life to be better and better? Do you want your finances to be stable? Do you want to find an ideal lover? I believe that you always want to have both career and love. Have you found a solution yet? We already have the answer for you. All the answers are for you. Click on the link in the description below my video. Click here, show more. To see more details description. All you need is here. Subscribe to our channel, you'll be the first to receive the latest video, and click on the link in the description below the video to find your own answer. I believe the valuable answer will change your life. That's the end of today's video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment. If you find it interesting, bye, and see you again in the next videos.